Hi, Agnes DeRoote, kids and families. My name is Miss L, and I am the sixth grade counselor this year.
And I am Miss Kate, and I'm going to be the seventh and eighth grade counselor this year.
And we are coming to you from Miss Kate's office at school, where we've been kind of preparing a little bit, doing some drop-off stuff. We miss your presence here, and we are sad that we're not going to be able to see you in person right out of the gate. But we still want to connect with you. We really want to reach out. We want to talk to you all. And what else about that, Miss Kate?
Well, we just want to recognize that this is really, of course, not a very normal start to the school year. And it hasn't been a normal summer or, you know, even into the spring. We had a really abrupt change in our lives. So we know that everyone's been going through a lot, and we want to acknowledge that. And we just want to help you kind of navigate through this in any way that we can. And we're going to be there for you. We're going to be available. Ms. L, what kind of things can we do for our students and families?
Yeah, totally. So sixth graders, this is especially for you because we haven't met each other yet, and how weird to like reach out to an adult that you don't know. So I totally get that, and I'm gonna try super hard to reach out to you. I still want you to know that I'm super easy to talk to and available. So we can check in, and the seventh and eighth graders can check in with you, Miss Kate.
Yes, 7th and 8th graders, I already fortunately know you from last year and years past.
You're so lucky.
So that's really nice for us. We already have a rapport. And yeah, we're there for students to check in with, and also for parents. If parents want to reach out with any questions or concerns, we are there as a parent resource as well.
And we have some good community resource knowledge. So if you want to know about a thing, like you want to get a therapist, or you're interested in some kind of community project, or if you're a parent and you have some questions for us about different resources in the community, we're great for that as well.
Yeah. And we're also planning to do some kind of a hot topic lunch, or maybe GSA.
Yeah, like we remember 7th and 8th graders how we did that last year. And for the 6th graders, we used to have like a lunch group where we would meet up and talk about like social issues or kind of whatever topics of our choice, favorite music, just all kinds of different things. And so we want to do something like that this year as well. We're going to do it virtually, at least to start it off with.
Yep.
But we will get that information out to you through your teachers as soon as we figure out like what time and how that's going to roll out.
Yep. So we are going to be looking at creating some more opportunities for students to come together in an unacademic setting just to have social connections.
And let's hang out.
Just to hang out.
Yeah.
And we want to be a part of that with you. So be looking for announcements about how and when that's going to be happening.
And our contact info should be below. So please reach out to us, and we might reach out to you too.
Yep.
We can't wait to see you guys. Take good care.
Be well.